My name is Bill Galloway and I love Barack Obama. His election was an historical moment for our country.
Hi Bill, my name is Eric. Do you really like the way things are going right now?
Yes, I do. Obama is going to solve all of my problems without me having to do a thing. Now I do not have to try to succeed at anything because I am entitled to government handouts. I no longer have to strive for success or contribute to society because I am entitled to things like social security, welfare and health insurance.
Be up, Bill. I thought this country was founded on freedom, liberty and free market capitalism. And where does the Constitution say the government has the right to force its citizens to have health insurance?
I do not care about that stupid old document. You should read Karl Marx's documents instead, you corporate swine.
Bill, our country cannot keep spending like this. I'm worried about our future.
Well, he inherited this from Bush, so he is allowed to spend more than all other presidents combined. It is true that no one put a gun to his head and told him to run for president. However, he is going to change this country into a worker's paradise.
What about hyperinflation in the US dollar?
Ha ha ha. Spoken like a true capitalist pig. Printing money and giving it to companies that fail and people who didn't earn it is the answer to all of our problems.
I thought limiting the government's control over individual liberty and freedom is what made this country what it is today. Obama's reckless spending and taking over 1/16 of the GDP will be downfall of this great country. Aha. I mean, unless that is what you want to happen. Billy, one only needs to laud at the Soviet Union. It only lasted for 70 years.
Ah yes, those were the days. I mean, what are you trying to say? Are you a racist?
No Bill, I do not hate Obama as a person. I just disagree with Obama's policies and think he needs to stop apologizing for what the United States has done in the past. Our country has done a lot of good things for the rest of the world and our enemies have no respect for those who speak bad about their tribe or country.
No, no, that is ignorant. You are just ignorant. Soon you will see, my young apprentice, that resisting the revolution is futile. No, I am going to go meet my life partner Ashley Earl for a bite to eat and a romp in the bedroom.
Well, I am going to go to the gym and bench press 400 pounds and sign autographs.
You better bring it, old chap.
Bill, I hope you know what you are doing.
My hip is starting to hurt a little bit.
Bill, just take your serving like a man and stop while you're ahead.
I am going to go home now and cry to my partner Ashley Earl. Now.